New tonight, a section of Grand Boulevard is closed near the Fox Theater after part of an old building began to crumble. Bricks and stone fell onto the street below, causing a hazard for drivers and pedestrians. Right now, Grand Boulevard is closed from Washington Avenue to Samuel Shepherd Drive.